The holidays are just around the corner, and here at Focus Camera, we've put together a gift list of fun gadgets and gear that will make the photographer in your family, or you, the envy of other photographers. Every item on our list is $15 or less. These are not paid promotions. We own most of these items, and they come from great brands and innovative companies that you can trust. Links to all of these gift ideas are in the description below. Let's start off with some lens-related items. How about some zoom bands? For a photographer with zoom and telephoto lenses, lens drift or zoom creep means that the lens may not want to stay in position. This annoying problem can be solved with these handy bands that are worn like bracelets or stuffed in your camera bag. When placed on the lens in the correct spot, they will stop lens creep. As an added benefit, they're marked with f-stops as a handy reminder. Speaking of zoom lenses, it's important to keep those expensive lenses safe. This set of four Altura pouches does just that. The set comes with one of each size. These padded neoprene pouches are strong enough to protect camera lenses while also remaining flexible enough to pack into your camera bag. The pouches are water resistant and the inside is soft and plush. Show those lenses some love. If your photographer is using a smartphone, this easy macro lens band can get them interested in the little things. Use this band to take close-up and detailed photos of products, flowers, or insects. There's a whole microscopic world to discover. If your photographer has standard lenses but no dedicated macro lens, then macro lens filters from Newer or Ultimax can spark their creativity as well. With many levels of magnification, they can experiment with close-up photography. Just be sure to order the correct size for the lens. All those lenses and filters need to be kept clean. These PEC pad wipes are great for this purpose. Microfiber or other lens cleaning cloths can leave behind lint that will show in photographs as dust spots. These wipes are totally lint-free, and when used properly on your lenses and optics, are guaranteed not to scratch. The best way to protect your lens and keep it clean is to use the lens cap, but those things have a way of disappearing. Not with these handy lens cap keepers from Altura. The strong 3M adhesive will stick securely to almost any type of lens cap and then connect to the lens with a small elastic strap. Never lose another lens cap again. We'll have some upcoming videos for photography gifts under $30. Make sure to subscribe so that you see that when it comes out. Now we'll continue our list with some handy all-around gadgets. Every photographer could use a good shutter remote. For smartphone users, this CamKix remote can be used to start and stop video recording as well as take pictures. It's great for family shots or vlogging, has a handy wrist strap, and uses Bluetooth connection to communicate with the phone or device. So it's a great choice for both Apple or Android users. For DSLR cameras, the newer infrared remote helps reduce camera shake and allows the photographer to shoot from up to 26 feet away. A tripod is another excellent way to solve camera shake, but sometimes a full-size tripod is just too big. A flexible tripod like this one from WAAO fits smartphones up to 3.5 inches wide. And as an added bonus, it comes with a shutter remote, so it's like two gifts in one. Since the legs of the tripod are flexible, it can be wrapped around in many configurations, hooked to larger tripods or light stands, or even the handlebars of a bicycle. It's also great for stabilizing compact DSLRs when shooting lower to the ground and a standard tripod just won't go that low. For photographers that prefer handheld shooting, a new camera strap might make a great gift idea. This camera strap from Tarion has a great vintage or retro feel. It's strong and sturdy, yet soft and adjustable, so it will be comfortable to wear. Its durable cotton yarn and leather fits the shoulder perfectly and distributes the weight of the camera evenly. It's easy to attach to most cameras with either buckles, split rings, or triangle rings, and comes in a vintage tan or gray. Now, how about some cool photographer buttons to adorn that camera strap? Let the photographer in your family show some personality with buttons that fit their outlook on life, whether serious or lighthearted, introverted or extroverted, they are sure to love the added touch a button or two provides. If the photographer you know doesn't have white balance cards, they need a set like these from Anwick. White balance is important for correct color in a photograph, as can be seen here after using ChromeLive's white balance cards. Getting the white balance set in camera can save hours of editing time later. White balance cards usually include white, gray, and black cards, and smaller sets will easily fit in a camera bag or back pocket. Many photographers have lots of images to edit. A keyboard shortcut skin can help. For those new to editing or those who edit all the time, these skins from Xskins are available for Photoshop, Lightroom, and lots of other programs as well, such as After Effects, Illustrator, and more. With shortcuts, the workflow can be streamlined, reducing time spent editing. Just be sure to order the keyboard for the correct program and Mac or PC model. Be sure to leave us a comment if you know of other great photography gift ideas, or tell us what's on your gift wish list. We're going to continue with some storage and organization ideas. Tape is not your typical go-to gift, but once you see how functional these tapes are, you will want some. Gaffer tape is very functional for organizing everything from labeling cords to holding down cords to repairing gear. It's a fabric tape that's strong and stays put, but when you remove it, it will not leave a residue, and it's not the same thing as duct tape, which leaves behind a sticky mess. Usually, gaffer tape is dark gray or black, but it's also sold in colors. Then there's console tape, which also makes excellent labels for cords, battery packs, or lighting. Use it to mark lighting setups or which cord goes with which light. It's a paper tape, but it's not the same thing as masking tape. It comes in many colors, but plain white is great for labeling with a Sharpie, and when you need to remove it, even a year later, it leaves no residue. Our organization ideas don't stop there. Every photographer I know has a huge collection of little things that need a way to be organized. Spare batteries, CF cards, SD cards, USB drives, and more. There are lots of storage solutions available. For foldable, more flexible storage, consider purchasing a memory card case from ThinkTank. Or for a more durable weather-sealed option, perhaps a case from LensGo. Some cases are meant to hold just one type of item, but others, like this LensGo case, hold a variety of memory card sizes as well as spare batteries. It's strong enough to take a beating for photographers that go off-grid too. And what is organization without a place to keep some notes? A dedicated photographer's notebook is an excellent idea for a gift. Photographers need a place to write down ideas, to record ISO, aperture, and shutter speed settings, and to keep notes for clients if they have a photography business. There are even waterproof notebooks for those who like to shoot in the rain. To wrap up our list, no photographer's home is complete without a sign or art print to indicate this is where they hang up their gear. It's a fun decoration for the office or studio and can reflect the photographer's personality and style. Any of these gifts are sure to make the photographer in your family smile. Or, if you're a photographer, go ahead and splurge, get some cool stuff for yourself, or put it on your wish list this holiday season.